Gentlemen, kindly remove your caps and let us rise as one nation and one people for the singing of our national anthem performed tonight by Mr. Rick Chapman. Rick, a 16-year employee here at the university, currently our Director of Health Services.
What so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the